had a real good time. I met a tall guy from Texas in a pair of Levi jeans and a big Gibson guitar. He was one of my idols. He wrote one of the best songs, rock and roll songs ever. And we did a BBC radio show. And he walked up to the microphone and he just said, "Well, there's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go cowboy."
Wait.